just a completely different cast of characters on the O-line this year. I mean, when you lose a Fisher and a Hamani, literally everyone. Who do you see as stepping up so far this spring ball?
Thus far, it's been kind of a mix, and I really haven't been doing my guys a great service by rotating them around in a bunch of different positions right now. So, I mean, the older, more experienced guys, the guys like Matt Pearson, so on and so forth, are doing a good job. Again, but I'm asking them to play two and three positions, and so like I said, I'm not doing them the greatest of services.
That was going to be my next question, is what do you think is going to be the hardest position to fill on the O-line?
Well, obviously we have to develop a center. And right now I'm working four guys at that position, just trying to find the answers to, so that we feel comfortable going into fall camp with some guys that have taken some snaps there.
Is there anyone specifically that you see taking those snaps at center?
We've got a pretty good crew. I mean, right now, Matt Pearson's working there. Cameron Hunt's working there. Jake Pisarczyk is working there, as is Zach Okun. So, like I said, we're getting a lot of work at that position, and that's the most critical. Once we decide on that, everything can kind of settle in. And then we're still waiting on Doug Brenner to get back, too. So that's a whole other key, a key piece of the puzzle.
A lot of these guys also do, as you mentioned, have playing experience because there were injuries last year, had to, rotate through. What's it going to take for some of those guys to get starting positions this year?
Well, I think they just have to continue to show consistency, to show, the kind of effort that we want, the kind of physicalness that we're looking for. And I see it as, every day it's a work in progress. I saw some signs of improvement today, and hopefully on Wednesday we'll see more.
I know a lot of coaches love spring ball because there's not a lot of game planning. You just get to rotate guys in. What's your take on that?
I love spring ball. Yeah, we just get up and knock the crap out of each other, and see what we have. But it is a great time just to be able to, really coach your guys and not have to worry about an upcoming game.
And now that you guys are back in pads, do you think there's an extra sense of, physicality on the field?
I think so, yeah. It was a little slow start today. I think they were a little full from Easter or something, but as the practice wore on, they got going, and that's what we wanted to see out of it.